Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we beat you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be.
Grab your weapons. The operation.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Come on!
This is Kirk. Chris, Sheva, can you read me?
Chris here. Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we beat you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be.
The operation.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own.
Sheva!
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
Come
Hurry
on!
Up!
Okay!
Come on!
Sheva!
Okay.
Sheva!
Go!
Okay.
Go!
Roger!
Yeah.
up, and we need it right now.
Roger that. Just stay tight. I'm on my way.
Did you hear that, Sheva? Help's on the way.
Got it. We just hope he gets here quick.
Thank you. Alpha team to go in. Hurry to the deal coordinates.
Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
Alpha team, come in! Alpha team!
The chant! Do you copy? Chant!
Thank you.
Sheva, you know where the mines are?
Across the station. Not too far from here. Follow me.
Delta team, Chris here. We relocated Irving. He got away.
Do you know where he went?
I think he's heading for an oil field in the marshlands.
Okay.
about Irving? Tough break.
Yes, but there will be other opportunities. Shove it to headquarters.
This is headquarters. What's your situation?
There's a high probability that Irving is on his way to an oil field in the marshlands. We're rejoining Delta Team and heading there now.
Understood.
We got company.
They don't let Hap, do they?
Do what you gotta do to stop them. But don't get too trigger happy or the guns will overheat. If that happens, we'll be an easy target till they cool down. Got some sharp curves up ahead. Hold on tight.
This is Captain Stone, Delta Team. I just received word from HQ. Based on the data you uploaded from that hard drive, most of the townspeople have been infected by parasites known as Nuskata. The data refers to the infected as Magini.
What does all this have to do with Ouroboros?
You got me. They didn't see him.
Looks like the only way we're getting answers is from Irving.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Hurry up!
Come on! Okay.
Go! Roger.
So, they helped fund the BSAA. What the hell are they doing here?
Looks like we've arrived at the oil field.
Yeah, it's not getting away.
Thank you. each other!
Thank you.
said. Excella.
You've heard it before?
That's the name of the director of Tricell's African division.
Do you think she could be connected to Irving?
It's possible, but I don't have any proof.
Tricell. If there is a connection, what does that mean for Africa?
Not I never knew such a place existed here.
Go!
Looks like there's been some recent activity.
I hope Irving was telling the truth when he said we'd find answers in this place.
Go! Come on! Shove it.
Okay.
Thank you.
if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure. But obviously there's a connection with Umbrella. And that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Shut up!
This is the facility from the picture. We're not about it.
We're finally getting somewhere. I don't think they'll notice us. So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that POW to eliminate us.
You can ask her.
Shut up!
Yeah.
What's all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. Doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. You can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business. Come on!
Okay.
Go!
Roger!
Come on.
more ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building. This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away the position too soon. We must have another plan.
Thank you.
Wesker is so big. It won't be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together, and he's not the type to let grudges go.
You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him
off. Come on!
Go!
Roger!
Persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can hurt that thing?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here before we destroy this place.
Shove up!
Thank you.
So that's Ouroboros. I'd be up for the world if that ever gets out.
God
Come
damn
on.
It, Wesker.
A bomber equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot down.
Hurry!
Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get...
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with firing bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain.
Come on!
Thank you.
Don't you understand, Chris?